제40회 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
Hello everyone and welcome to Let's Speak Korean. I'm Lisa Kelly, your host.
Hello everyone, welcome to LSK and this is your co-host slash 훈장 Kim Young.
I'm Blake and I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Take a listen and let's get back to our lesson in just a moment.
Hi, I am Jongseok Kim, a rock singer from Korea. Nice to meet you. 오늘의 구문은 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
먼저 갈게요.
네, 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
먼저 갈게요.
No, no.
No, you don't. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what you just said. I've been studying all
You don't
three.
Know.
No.
You never studied hard enough.
I
cannot.
Wait. Okay, so we'll put off the death scene for now, and we'll teach him that expression. All right. So 먼저 갈게요. 먼저 갈게요. 먼저 means beforehand or first. Okay. 먼저. 먼저, and 가다 is the verb to go. So when you end a sentence with 게요, it means I'll do something. I'll do something. 먼저 갈게요. I'll go first. I'll go first. You can use this expression when you're sitting around with a group of people and you want to get up first and go home, for example. Then you can say 먼저 갈게요. I'll be leaving now first. 먼저 갈게요. This means that everybody else will be staying. In this case, Young is saying 먼저 갈게요. I'll be dying now first. Okay, so when you want to say goodbye to people in advance, you can say 먼저 갈게요. Try that.
먼저 갈게요.
네, 먼저 갈게요. And 타다, to get on something, 먼저 탈게요.
먼저 탈게요?
먼저 탈게요.
먼저 탈게요.
먼저 갈게요.
Oh, no.
I don't
want to
go to the rodeo.
Oh, no. We got to teach more. You can't go yet, though. I just remembered.
Why?
We've got the next lesson to do.
Oh, God. I can't even die on my own.
All right, so get up. All right, we'll see you guys in just a moment. Come on, we got to get ready for the next scene.
Where's the rake?
We're not playing that anymore. Get these things out of your ear.
네, 집에 들어가면 전화하세요. 네 is yes. 집에 is home. Or when you to home or at home. 들어가면 is when you go in, to go, right? Let's say I'm outside and I see this character going into his home. Then he is 들어가다. He's going in. There's also coming in as well. Remember there's 가다, which is to go, and 오다, which is to come in. And if you say 들어오다, if you replace the 가다 with 오다, then you have come in. So if I'm inside this house and this character comes in, then he is basically 들어오다. He is coming in. So you could replace this 들어가면 전화하세요 to 들어오면 전화하세요 as well. So you could say 네 집에 들어가면 전화하세요, and you could also say 집에 들어오면 전화하세요.
네 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
네 집에 들어가면 what's the last part?
전화. 전화 is phone, right? And then 하다 is to do. So when we put these two together, it means give me a phone call. Put in a phone call. 전화하세요. But you don't say 전화. You say 전화하세요. Very, very softly.
전화하세요.
전화하세요.
네, 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
I just want to go home.
Oh, can we eat
now? You guys, I think at this rate, we're just going to die of thirst.
Eat me, Blake.
You guys. All right, we're going to split up, find some water or something to drink or eat or something, okay? You guys, go split. Oh. Guys, you guys, where are you? Get over here.
What?
Did you find
I found a lamp.
Let's eat it.
No, can't eat it. I mean, it'd be nice if there was some water in here or something, but...
Sell it for some kimbap.
Wait. Here. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
My master, you have wakened me from my deepest sleep.
Master? I woke him up.
Well, thank you for freeing me. I guess I could grant you with a wish.
A wish? Hey, a bucket of water would be so cool right now.
Yeah, I'm thirsty.
A bucket of water.
Ice water.
I think you could ask for a little more than that.
Two buckets of water.
Oh, some new high heels, yeah.
Think more.
Oh, take me home, country road.
Here we go.
I forgot. I have my mobile phone with me. 네, 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
You've had your phone with you this whole time?
Yeah.
And it works?
It's working.
Why don't you call for help?
I am.
You talk about my Korean and you've had your phone here? Are you kidding me?
I'll call for help. It's okay.
이 tell you a story, a traditional folk Korean story. There once lived two brothers. One winter passed, and when spring came, a couple of swallows came by and built a nest under the roof of Hungu's house, and soon a family of swallows were living there. One day a snake crawled up into the nest, and as it tried to eat one of the baby swallows, Hungu came out and stopped the snake. During all this, that baby swallow fell out of the nest and broke his little leg. Hungu helped this little bird, and to return the favor, this little bird gave Hungu a gourd seed, which Hungu planted. A huge gourd grew, and in it was a fortune, as well as many beautiful fairies. Hungu began to enjoy the good life. Hearing of this, his older brother, Norbu, tried to do the same thing by grabbing a baby swallow and purposely breaking his legs and healing it. The swallow came back and gave Norbu a gourd seed, but when that gourd grew, in it was not a fortune, but only monsters and goblins that came out and took everything away. Now this is a classic Korean story of karma. Doing good, you'll get good back one day. If you do evil, you'll get evil back. Let's put what we had into not just practice, but the test. Now say what I say in English in Korean. I'll ride first.
I'll ride first. 먼저 탈게요.
That's right. Now,
long ones.
Call me when you get home.
네, 먼저...
먼저 갈게요. 먼저 갈게요. 가다 is the verb to go, so you're literally saying, I'll go first, you guys stay behind. I'll be getting up first. 먼저 갈게요. 먼저 갈게요. No, I'm not going anywhere. We got one more to go. The response was, 네, 집에 들어가면 전화하세요. 집 is house. 집에 들어가면, to go inside, remember? 집에 들어가면 전화하세요. 집에 들어가면 전화하세요.
전화할게요.
Very good. I will call. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.